5-4 and a half po si Manny Pacquiao. 4-11 lang po itong ating veteranong si Rolando Toyogon. Makikita naman natin ang diferensya po ng height. Kaya lamang na lamang po kung paikutan ito ng jabs bago mag-show na.
Uppercut! Dalawang uppercut by Manny Pacquiao in the first round. At ito po, binibilangan na ngayon ni Referee Rodena. Susuray-suray po. Aywan ko lang kung kaya pa ito. Pauulanan na ito ngayon ni Manny Pacquiao.
And this is the first of 10 rounds. Let's go. Let's see what will happen here. Of course, Manny Pacquiao is the fast-punching young flyweight. Upcoming flyweight with 9 straight wins. Here in blow-by-blow, he's considered blow-by-blow baby. He is a fast-punching machine. Tingnan po natin kung ano pong mangyayari dito kay Rolando Toyogon, because Rolando Toyogon certainly has more experience than Manny Pacquiao. Although as far as, let's say, the physical abilities is concerned, first of all, mas matangkad po ng 5 inches si Manny Pacquiao kaysa kay Rolando Toyogon. Toyogon po ang pangalan naman, matagal na po ninyong naririnig dahil kasi po siya ay veterano na. He has had 23 fights, 12 wins, 9 losses, 2 draws, 2 knockouts. Ang ating pong manok, ito pong puti, ay blow by blow baby Manny Pacquiao, 9 straight wins, 4 knockouts. So this is going to be a big test also for our young man Manny Pacquiao dahil veterano po itong kalaban niya. So tingnan po natin. Matitindi po ang mga exchanges nila. Maganda po itong fight na ito. Here goes Pacquiao in his typical attack. Two-fisted attack po ito. Eh ito, nako, mga bayo po ni Toyogon. Eh kung dumating po yan, eh matindi po. Tingnan po natin ha. He is from all looks, from the looks of it, Toyogon is a brawler. Even the way he is built, talaga pong brawler, broad shoulder. Ayun, tingnan mo naman ang bigay galing sa labas. Yun po ang mga brawler, ganun kumumigay ah. Galing sa labas at marami po ang dating yan. But Pacquiao, tinan naman mo si Pacquiao, the lefty Manny Pacquiao, is scientific po ito kung maglaro. Tinan nyo naman ang mga bitiw niya ng mga right jabs. Maganda po, 5-4 and a half po si Manny Pacquiao. 4-11 lang po itong ating veteranong si Rolando Toyogon. Makikita naman natin ang diferensya po ng height. Kaya lamang na lamang po kung paikutan ito ng jabs bago mag-show na.
Uppercut! Dalawang uppercut by Manny Pacquiao in the first round. At ito po, binibilangan na ngayon ni Referee Rodena. Susuray-suray po. Aywan ko lang kung kaya pa ito. Pauulanan na ito ngayon ni Manny Pacquiao. Here we go! His 2-0. Oh, saved by the bell! My gosh! 2 uppercuts, Mamigo! Left uppercut. That's the one that missed. Here's the one that connected. And another one. Yes! That's it. Flat on his back. Rolando Toyogon is round 2. Tingnan natin kung puparsahin ito ni Manny Pacquiao, ha? Okay, he's taking his time for a young man. Oh, another uppercut! Nayanig na naman! Combination by Manny Pacquiao! He's going for the kill all over the ring with a combination. Two-fisted attack. Hooks! Uppercuts! Tingnan natin kung makukuha. Uppercut! Uppercut! Dalawa, tatlo uppercut. Hindi nakuha. Dahil nakadepensa naman si Rolando Toyogon. Ang guard po niya, ito po, pinipilit ni Manny Pacquiao. Medyo relax lang. This is only the second round. Hindi naman kailangan apurahin to eh. Okay, but he is punishing Toyogon with those shorts. Uppercut and look, that's another uppercut, a left uppercut, another left uppercut. But it all missed this time. Well, this one grazed the chin. Another left uppercut that missed. A right hook that missed. A right hook. Let's see, panay short ang binibigay. There's a left jab. Left jab by Manny Pacquiao, giving an exhibition of boxing here. There's a left straight, an uppercut, another hook, an uppercut. Oh, there's a left, boom, left hook, uppercut. Hindi, wala tumatamang masyado. Sinusundan, pinipilit ni Manny Pacquiao, natapusin na si Toyogon ngayon, but Toyogon is putting up.
a good defense there. He's in a shell. Hindi basta-basta mapasok. Mga doon, the hook to the body. Wala pa rin. Okay, bumabawi si Toyogon. Ayun, bumabawi sa ilalim pero hindi siya tumatama. Tumatiming ngayon si Manny Pacquiao. Measuring him with his left jab. Manny Pacquiao measuring again. Left jab. Pagkatapos magbibitiw ngayon ng mga kombinasyon ng uppercut, left hook. Tingnan natin dahil ang pambato niya ngayon sa gabing ito. Ay ang kanyang left uppercut na kanina nga. Ayun, inapot siya ng kaliwa. Dalawang kaliwa ni Toyogon. Bumalik si Toyogon. Alright, there's a right hook, a left uppercut again, a hook. Oh, there's a good left to the chin. Ito na naman, pumasok na naman si Pacquiao. Uppercuts, all uppercuts, deadly uppercuts. Bumabawi si Toyogon, right jab. Okay, right jab din, measuring muna. Umu-open na yun, mga left uppercut ang pambato na ginagamit ni Manny Pacquiao ngayon against Toyogon. Oh, fantastic job. Si Toyogon is about to give up. There's a jab to keep him off. Jab to keep him off again. Measuring. Trying for an opening. All right. Piston-like jabs by Manny Pacquiao. Ayun, uppercut, jab, uppercut, hook. Yan ang kombinasyon yung ginagamit ngayon ang Toyogon, but he has missed most of it. Toyogon just defending. Wala. Ayun, dalawang shots to the body by Toyogon. Toyogon putting up a good fight. He's not about to run away from Manny Pacquiao's. Oh, a right hook there. Hindi masyadong tumama. Uppercut. Left uppercut. A magandang left jab. But that was only a left jab. Bawi, left jab. Oh, good attack by Manny Pacquiao. And Toyogon was able to hold his own there. Although he was definitely hurt. Alright, round 3 coming up. It has been Manny Pacquiao all the way. Medyo pinipilit niyang kunin si Toyogon, ano? His main weapon has been the left uppercut. Ang left uppercut po niya, which connected in the first round, and Toyogon was flat on his back. Well, Manny Pacquiao so far putting up an exhibition, a display of great boxing here. Toyogon is not about to give up. He is also giving his own licks. Oh, that's a left uppercut again by Manny Pacquiao. Shorts to the body of Toyogon. Toyogon naman ay medyo maiksi nga siya. Ay medyo shorter. He's having a hard time getting in. And Manny Pacquiao working well behind his jab. Well, Toyogon attacking, a two-fisted attack by Toyogon there. Pero wala pong tumama. Kaliwa, dalawang uppercut ni Manny Pacquiao. Walang tumama. Right uppercut also. He's jabbing his way again, looking for an opening. A left straight that didn't land at all. Maganda po ang pinakita ni Manny Pacquiao. And Toyogon is not about to give up. He is also in good shape, so he's fighting back. Nakakalamang nga po si Manny Pacquiao. Dahil siya po ay mas mahaba ang wrist. Ayun, kaliwa, tinamaan. Medyo nayanik si Manny Pacquiao. Dalawang kaliwa na ang tumama sa kanya. Isa pang uppercut, pero hindi masyadong nasa pole. Nakikipagsabayan si Manny Pacquiao. Toyogon also putting up his own licks. Hindi naman na umatras si Toyogon. Laban kung laban si Toyogon. Matapang na bata rin ito si Toyogon. Kaya sabi niya, ikaw sumisikat ka. Tingnan natin kung talagang makukuha mo ako ngayon. Yan ang Toyogon is trying to challenge Manny Pacquiao because Manny Pacquiao is trying his best to put Toyogon away. Medyo dahan-dahan lang dahil 10 rounds ito. This is our San Miguel Beer main event. This is Blow by Blow coming to you from the Isabelo de los Reyes Sports Complex dito po sa Piparere, Sampaloc, Manila. Ito, may exchange po sila. Ito na, pero wala pang tumatama sa kanilang mga exchanges, pero maririnig nyo naman ang boylo ni Manny Pacquiao. Talagang parang si Mark Israel kung pumorma minsan. Okay, here we go. Toyogon. Galing din ni Toyogon. Hindi talaga umatras. Dumalaban din si Toyogon. Kaya Manny Pacquiao has a good fight in his hands. So has Toyogon. Toyogon with a good shot to the body. A left hook. But medyo napaatras si Manny Pacquiao doon. he was pulling away. So the impact, oh, good left by Tuyoban that snapped back the head of Manny Pacquiao, but Manny Pacquiao just didn't bother with it. Tuloy pa rin siya, left straight by Manny Pacquiao, left by Tuyoban. Umikot si Manny Pacquiao, inalisan. Lumayo siya, okay, there's the ring. This is our San Miguel Beer, Manny Pacquiao, Rolando Tuyoban main event. There's a left uppercut, dalawa, oh, tamo nun, nakita, nyayanik talaga si Pacquiao doon, yung kanan ni Tuyoban kanina. Slow mo po ito ng round 3 natin. Okay, and we're up to our next round now. Manny Pacquiao, of course, the young boy in white. We have Rolando Tuyoban in black. At so far, maganda pong fight nila for the past 3 rounds. Manny Pacquiao trying to dominate, pero hindi po naman umatra si Tuyoban. Kaya sabi ni Tuyoban, lapitan mo ako, matirang matibay, sabayan tayo. Ayun po, sumasabay nga si Tuyoban. Ay, ito, kung kombinasyon na, kaliwat ka lang, talagang ginugulpi ka nga. Ginugulpi, trying to, Manny Pacquiao is trying to dominate the action, pero hindi umatras nga, like I said. Nakikipagsabayan din si Tuyoban, so matira ang matibay. Look at that. Look at that, left straight na tumama sa forehead kanina. Uppercut ni Pacquiao, nakikita mo naman, measuring with his left jab, measuring, measuring, forever measuring, pagkatapos kombinasyon na yun. Kumikombinasyon, umpisa ng kombinasyon niya is the left uppercut after a right jab. Kanina pa po yung kombinasyon na yan, kaya nga po dahil sa kombinasyon niya, dyan po napabagsak niya si Tuyoban. Pero si Tuyoban nga, ilang beses ko na po sinasabi na hindi umaatras. Nakita niyo naman, his two feet are planted, is willing to go. Ready, willing, and able to go against Manny Pacquiao. Yes! Manny Pacquiao measuring with his jab. Trying to make an opening. Pagkatapos sumusunod siya ng kaliwa kagad. Mostly left uppercut ang kanyang pambato ngayon. Left uppercut naman si Tuyoban. Very short dahil kasi nga mas mababa siya eh. Dalawang shots ni Manny Pacquiao, masyado yatang malapit yun, wala sa buwelo, kaya hindi masyadong tumama. Masyado namang malayo yung uppercut na yun. Ayun, maganda, left jab and straight. Left jab and straight, found their mark. Sa puntos lang po eh, pinaliliguan po si Tuyoban. Pero patay ko patay ang laban ni Tuyoban dito eh. Lumalapit din po siya, hindi po siya umatras. Kita nyo naman, di siya umatras. Pagpasok ni Manny Pacquiao, he tries to get inside. Kaya lang mabilis si Manny Pacquiao. And Manny Pacquiao, of course, is 6 years younger than Tuyoban. There we go. Manny Pacquiao pressing, forcing the action. Throwing lethal combinations. Pero yung karamihan po, hindi pa tumatama. Eto, yung mga ganyan, sure siya palagi. Dahil nakaka-atras na si Tuyoban pagdating ng kaliwa niya. Although na puruhan na po niya kanina si Tuyoban ng kanyang left uppercut. That was in the first round. But he hasn't been able to follow up, and we are now in round 4. Okay, pero lamang na lamang po sa puntos itong si Manny Pacquiao. Ayan po. Ayan. Bigay ng bigay, pero ito, tawa, tumatawa si Tuyoban. Pumapasok din si Tuyoban. Hirap na hirap siya dahil mababa nga siya. Pero ito, tumatawa pa siya. Hala, sabay tayo. Sabi niya, sige, baka kala mo atrasan kita. Matapang din itong si Rodolfo Rolando Tuyoban. Great fighter also. Back to studios. Oh, what a great shot. Congratulations, Direk Jun. That is Piparedes Sports Complex. Actually, it is the Isabelo de los Reyes Sports Complex along Piparedes in Sampaloc, Manila. Sampaloc, Manila. Malapit po ito. Ito pong Piparedes. Kaya kabisado ko po ito mula nung bata pa ako. Tabi po ito ng UST. Alright. Okay, there is... Oops! Mabilis yata yun na fast forward. Okay, this is a slow-mo of the last round action. Round 5, Manny Pacquiao and Rolando Tuyoban in our San Miguel Beer main event. This is blow by blow. Romy Quintanar po, naghihintay po, hinihintay ko pa po ang aking partner na si Chino Trinidad. Sabi ni Mark Israel, Chino went with the group to the San Lazaro Hospital. Ito, pressing the attack, Rolando Tuyoban, pero bumabawi naman si Manny Pacquiao. A series of 5 punches there, pero walang nakumunek, ano po, walang, ito, nakanan, but he was able to roll away from the punch. Ba, umaatake, sumasayaw. Yan ang gusto ko, sumasayaw, umaatras, pero nag-iiwan na yon. Habang umaatras si Manny Pacquiao, meron siyang jab na iniiwan. Yan ang maganda dyan, eh. Pagka umaatras ka, ganyan ang atras dapat. Ayan. Tapos ayan, kombinasyon kung pwede. Hindi, naunahan siya. Ayon, laban! Gandang laban, ano? Dahil kasi gusto ni Manny Pacquiao na kukunin si Tuyogon, eh. Hindi naman pumapayag si Tuyogon. Gusto makipagsabayan. Matapang. Rolando Tuyogon. Putting up with Manny Pacquiao. 9 straight wins. Blow by blow, baby. We are now in round 5. Fast-paced action. All right. Okay, Chino is by my side now. Chino can pick up anytime. So far, Chino, Manny Pacquiao has dominated the action. There was a first round. Naka-knockdown si Manny Pacquiao with a left uppercut kaninang first round. Pero si Tuyogon, like the previous fights dito ay hindi umaatras. Siya ay sumasabay. Okay. Chino is trying to rest up here. He has been through quite an experience. Probably with the group there. Ayan na muna si Chino, ha? Okay. Manny Pacquiao backing up. Backing away. Jabbing his way to keep away Rolando Tuyogon. Ayon, sumasabay pa rin si Rolando, hindi umatras, bobbing and weaving in front of Manny Pacquiao. Ayon, ang layo naman ng he tried a hook, ano, pero masyadong malayo, roundhouse kasi. Okay, nahihirapan talaga si Rolando Tuyogon sa pagpasok dahil kasi kailangan nasa loob siya para makascore siya. Manny Pacquiao biding his time, umaatras siya. Yan, tama rin yan. Okay, nakadalawa si Rolando Tuyogon doon. Uppercut that missed by Manny Pacquiao. Ayun, apat puntos yon lahat. Tumama lahat. Kaya lang, walang matinding dumating sa mukha, no? Okay, that is the end of our round. Manny Pacquiao, Rolando Tuyogon, San Miguel Beer Main Event. At ang action po naman natin dito, yung umaatikabok mula pa ng first round. Tuwan-tuwa po ang aming pong nako, standing room only crowd here. And we are now in our second half. Second half na po tayo, kumbaga sa PBA, ano po. At action hasn't changed. Pacquiao still trying to dictate the fight. Pero ngayon ay sumusugod na po si Rolando Tuyogon. Kaya Manny Pacquiao is trying to keep away from him with jabs as he dances away. Okay, galing. Very good. He slipped that one. And Rolando Tuyogon pressing the fight, forever pressing. There is a counter, a left uppercut, two left uppercuts that missed. Dito mama, no? Ayun. Left straight. Pacquiao backs away. Yan ang tamang-tama kasi as you back away, mag-iiwan ka ng jab. Yan ang ginagawa ni Manny Pacquiao. Eh. And remember, Manny Pacquiao has only won 9 fights, ha? 9 fights. And he has scored 4 knockouts in 9 fights. Samantala si Rolando Tuyogon po has had 23 fights. 23 fights na po and he has scored 2 knockouts. Kaya hindi po umatras. Mula kanina, ito ang, kaya maganda po ang fight nila dahil si Manny Pacquiao is trying to score a knockout, trying to make an impressive win. Kaya si Rolando Tuyogon naman ay hindi po mapayag na siya gugulpihin. Kaya ito po, napakaganda po ng laban namin. Pulang-pula na po ang mukha ni Rolando Tuyogon dahil kasi nga sila, gaya na sinasabi ko, mula kanina pa pinaliliguan siya ni Manny Pacquiao. Manny Pacquiao is not marked yet. He is defending very, very well. Although Tuyogon is forever pressing, hindi nga umaatras. Ayan, kaya ito, kahit na hindi siya sumusuntok, nasa harap siya ni Manny Pacquiao. Manny Pacquiao straight, left, throwing everything against Tuyogon, pero wala namang solid connection, kaya maganda, impressive po yung action, pero wala pong solid connection, so wala pa pong nayayanig. Oh. Rolando Tuyogon taking everything from Manny Pacquiao, left straight, combination of 3, 4, tatlo sunod-sunod na uppercuts. Sige lang, pasok pa rin si Tuyogon. Great fight coming up, and great fight it has been. because both fighters are willing to give it their all, and of course the upcoming fighter Manny Pacquiao trying to dominate. Kanina pa yan, he's trying to dominate pero ayaw ibigay ni Rolando Toyogon. Rolando Toyogon doing his best to fight back. All right. Ganun pa rin, no? Dalawang hooks yun. Masakit yun, ha? Although part of it was taken by the forearms. Malayo pa masyado yata yung mga left jab straight ni Roland ni Manny Pacquiao, medyo wala sa distansya doon, although yung mga uppers niya minsan din masyadong malayo, eh.